All right, don't panic. The worst has just happened. You're in a car accident. It may have been your fault, it may have been someone else's fault, but what do? The first thing you want to do, don't panic. Make sure that you're okay. If there's passengers in the car, make sure they're okay. Then the next thing you want to do is make sure you either call 911 or a police officer. You want to make sure you stay calm throughout the whole thing. Get checked out. Go to the hospital if you are injured or if you think you are injured. Always better to be safe than sorry. Make sure you get information about the other driver too. But remember, stay calm, okay? Stay calm. You want to make sure that you get out of this as best as you can, and also the passengers that are in your car and the other person involved too. But you want to make sure you get checked out at some point, because sometimes injuries can take up to 2 weeks before they really show themselves. And if you are injured, it's always best to make sure you get that evaluated and diagnosed sooner rather than later. Because this way, if something did happen, the insurance company will compensate and cover those medical bills, and you're not going to be stuck with them yourself. So remember, stay calm, but also contact someone who is has the ability to actually look at these types of injuries and look for specialized things too, not just your typical broken bones or concussions. Things like ligament instability, AOMSI, different things like that that can cause long-term permanent issues if they're not treated and evaluated properly. So I'm Dr. DeCubellis with Main Street Chiropractic. If you're in an accident and you'd love to have me take a look and see what I find, and I can tell you whether there's an injury and what options you have, I'd be more than happy to help you out. You can visit my website, you can give me a call, but again, make sure you don't panic and make sure you walk through all the steps you need to do to protect yourself.